driving punch. That's a big right hand.
That's it.
It is all over.
Nasty ground and pound for the win.
Time now for our fight replay.
And let's take a look.
Bruce Buffer.
Jose Aldo. And here we go. Tonight's fight is scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. Black trunks for Aldo. White trunks for McGregor.
Conor McGregor has a very unpredictable striking style. Throws a lot of wild kicks, has some excellent knockout power in his punches, and has a very strong ground game as well.
Wow, look at that.
How good is that?
Uh-oh.
Strong ground and pound by Aldo.
Hard kick to the body by McGregor.
Swinging early, both men.
He avoids damage with the nice block. Oh, he takes him with that hook to the head.
Connects again.
Oh, that hurt.
Oh, what a combination. Oh, he's back to his feet.
Flying knee.
Wow, swinging a miss.
That was a big knee.
That's a heavy body kick.
That's a solid straight.
Oh, tries for a flying knee.
That was a vicious knee that he just blocked. Oh, he tagged him with that straight.
He's hurt, Mike. That was a loud one. Ugh.
That's a great block.
There's a nice straight right hand.
Again with that straight
block.
Both
men landing in that exchange.
McGregor with some good kicks.
Another vicious kick from McGregor.
Joe, you're absolutely right. Those are some brutal leg kicks.
Attempts to fly into this punch off the cage, but misses. He's doing a great job of timing these shots. Blocking almost all these shots. Conor McGregor with some body shots.
Absolutely, Joe. Punishing shots to the body.
Oh, spinning back fist. He solved it right there. Very nice.
Good one, too.
Wow! Rocked him with that right hand.
Kick, look at that.
Superman punch. Trouble here.
Oh, big body kick.
Nasty combinations here. Wow. Oh, he landed an uppercut. Oh, flying knee.
Final minute of round one. Big overhand.
Doing an excellent job of mixing up his strikes here. Oh, nice body shot.
Spinning back fist.
There he goes, turning side kick.
Flying knee.
For the knee.
Wow!
Boy, he is in big trouble, Mike.
Seconds. Oh, that's a big kick.
Hard straight punch.
10 seconds.
Oh, very nice.
Big knee. Unbelievable. Oldo with the punch. Wow. They are on their feet.
Conor McGregor's lucky to still be in this fight. He was saved by the bell.
He certainly was. That was a big shot that landed right before the end of the fight, and he was in big trouble. Here's a devastating knee that lands and causes the knockdown.
And Brittany.
You ready to fight? Ready.
Here is round two.
Now, starting off this round, he might still be hurt.
Oh, flying knee.
Big right hand. Right. Beautiful knockout blow to finish the fight here. Here we see it from another angle. Here we see it again.
With the official decision.
Conor McGregor.
Jose Aldo. And here we go. Our fight tonight is scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. Black trunks for Aldo. White trunks for McGregor.
Conor McGregor is one of the best kickers in the division. Keep an eye out for his leg strikes.
And a knee to the body. Man, he can't take too many of those body shots.
Beautiful spinning back kick to the body. These are some absolutely brutal kicks to the body by McGregor.
Yeah, absolutely.
Oh, big knee! This could be it!
Oh, that caught him!
Oh, these are big strikes.
He connects with the head kick. Solid shot to the body.
Jumping knee.
Good connection by Aldo.
Oh, that's a heavy body kick. Oh, that hook did damage.
Joe, everyone in attendance tonight might actually be Irish. Listen to the support for Conor McGregor. McGregor with a kick to the midsection.
Nice jab.
Oh, oh, he nailed him. Oh, he's in big trouble.
High kick!
Oh, my! Unbelievable!
Big right hand.
Nice combination.
Oh! What an exchange!
with the head kick. Oh, and he lands the head kick.
Big overhand.
There's a nice combination.
Oh,
he caught him with the knee.
This could be it right here.
Big right hand.
Body kick, look at that.
And again to the midsection. Over the top. Trouble here. Solid right hand.
Hip escape. Nice hip escape.
Huge bomb from the top. Punches and bunches. He wants the finish.
Oh, he got reversed.
He's going to try to take the back.
Just over two on the clock.
Strong right by McGregor.
Full guard.
Flying knee, and he's down.
Oh, just missed with the knee.
Connor with a nasty kick to the body.
Punishing roundhouse kick. Flips and rips.
He lands a Superman punch.
Oh, that's a big spinning back kick. Nice punch by McGregor. Couple of shots. McGregor with a good kick.
You could hear that one. Big power from Olga.
Superman punch.
Oh, nice big knee. He's in trouble.
He's in deep trouble here, Mike.
Big right hand.
Back and forth battle in that round.
Just about everything you'd ask for. Both fighters hurt. Both fighters hurting their opponents. Really amazing stuff. And here another big shot lands and another knockdown. And here another clean shot lands and another knockdown.
You ready to fight? Ready.
Round two.
That last round was an all-out brawl. If they continue like that in this round, someone's getting knocked out.
Flying knee. Big combination.
Oh, very nice.
Oh, that's a great block to the punch.
Nice left to the body.
Good right left combo.
Wow. Oh, big shot from the top.
And it is over. Wow.
Nasty ground and pound KO.
Joe, here's the finish on our fight replay.
And let's take a look at the replay.